write in neat handwriting. Give finger gap, leave one line gap for each and every question. Even though you are at home, you have to maintain neat handwriting. Now coming to our today topic, children. Today we are going to read a story about Sindbad the sailor. Sailor means one who travels always on ship. Ante eppudu ship meeda prayaninche vaani sailor anta. Okay na? Sindbad ane atanu eppudu ships meeda prayanam chestu untadu. He always travel in a ship. Now let us see the story related to the Sindbad. Okay, story related to the Sindbad. Sindbad was a rich man, lived in Baghdad. Where the Sindbad was living, children? Where the Sindbad was living? Baghdad lo untunnadu. Ekkada untunnadu amma? Baghdad. Sindbad was living in Baghdad. Where he was living, children? Sindbad. He was living in Baghdad. His father left him lots and lots of money and jewels. Ante Sindbad vaada daddy rich. He belongs to the rich family. Ante chaala unnavaadu. Rich family means, what do you mean by rich family, children? Those who have lot of money. ఎక్కువ మనీ ఉంది వీళ్ళ ఫ్యామిలీలో. వాళ్ళ డాడ్ చనిపోయేటప్పుడు సింధుబాద్కి చాలా జ్యువెల్స్, చాలా మనీ ఇచ్చేదాడు. బట్ సింధుబాద్ హ్యాడ్ వేస్టెడ్ ఆల్ ద మనీ. సింధుబాద్ వాజ్ నాట్ రెస్పాన్సిబుల్. వాట్ ఎవర్ హిస్ డాడ్ గేవ్, ఏదైతే వాళ్ళ డాడ్ అతనికి ఇచ్చి వెళ్ళాడో అంతా వేస్ట్ చేశాడు. ఓ నో, ఆల్ మై మనీ ఈస్ గాన్, I have nothing left. But Abu always said, we should never lose hope. Tomorrow I will start selling all these things and get money to start a new life. Now see, children, after his father's death, he wasted all the money. He realized that he wasted all the money, and from next day to he decided sell the things to earn money. 1 month later, at the busy port of Basra, after the Sindbad's father's death, after 1 month, Basra and the port, port means where the ships stop. Basra and the Basra is a port. Port means what, children? Port and the ships. Place where ships stay. Okay, ships stay chestayi. Ships stay. Ante maniki bus ekkada aagutayi? Bus stand. Trains railway station. Aeroplanes airport. Alani ships port lo aagutayi. Okay, port. Are you a new merchant? Yes, I am. Sindbad. This is my first voyage. I have many things to sell. Don't worry, Sindbad. We always make lots of money on our voyages. You will too. Now Sindbad was here going on a tour, Nana, where he was taking lot of things along with him. Why he was taking lot of things along with him? To sell those things. To sell those things in the ship. Okay? When he was at the port, Basra port, one man asked him, who are you? He gave reply, I am Sindbad. I am new here. I have lot of things to sell. Let us read the story, children, this page. Now check it once. First paragraph, Sindbad, a rich young man, lived in Baghdad. His father had left him lots and lots of money and jewels, but Sindbad had wasted all the money. See here, Sindbad. Oh no, all my
But Abu always said, we should never lose hope. Tomorrow I will start selling all these things and get money to start a new life. Now Sindbad had few things to sell. 1 month later, after this incident, children, this incident after 1 month where he was found. 1 month later, at the busy port of Basra, are you a new merchant? Here one person is asking, are you a new merchant? Yes. Here he is giving reply, yes, I am Sindbad. This is my first voyage. I have many things to sell. Now another man giving reply, voyage and a long journey. Voyage means long journey. Don't worry, Sindbad. We always make lots of money on our voyages. You will too. So up to here, what we have understood, children? We understood that Sindbad was a rich kid. Rich, belongs to a rich family. His father gave him a lot of money, but he wasted all the money. Then he decided to go into a ship to sell the things, whatever he had along with him. Now see, after many months of trading in different countries, through the ship he roamed many countries, trading and business cheyadam. So konni nelal tarvata business chesaka ela undo position chudandi. These are Arab merchants have wonderful things and must buy these beautiful lamps, such beautiful clothes, new clothes for the festival, such lovely carpets and pots and pans, great for my daughter's wedding. Everywhere we go, people love our things. We will have lots of money when we return home. Now here, the business is going on. The Sindbad and the remaining merchants are selling the things. What they are selling? Clothes, carpets, pans, all useful things needed in the house. Now see, it's lucky we found this beautiful island. Look at Sindbad, fast asleep. Come back, come back. This is not an island. It is a large whale. It has been sleeping on for a long time and the trees have grown on it. It is walking up now. Come back to ship, to the ship fast. Captain, Sindbad is sleeping on the whale. Wait for him. We will run. But we can't wait. If we wait, we will die. And the ship sailed away. Luckily, I found this empty barrel when I fell into the sea. I have been floating for 5 days. I am so hungry. Is there an island? Yes, I am safe. See children, after trading, after doing the business, what happens? They are returning. On their way, they found a large, it is very dark, large hard surface. Sindbad thought that it is an island and he slept there. But that hard surface, a gittiga unna surface, it was the body of a whale. It was the body of a whale and Sindbad slept. But soon his friends recognized that, identified that it is not an island. It is not an island. It is the large whale where the Sindbad was sleeping. They requested the ship manager to stop, but it was very late. If they will stop, the whale will eat them. So they went away with the ship. And Sindbad fell into the sea. Luckily, he found a trench, a box
on which he was sailing for 5 days. He was so hungry, he was feeling so hungry. And at last he saw an island near to him. And he felt very lucky on finding the island. Let us check the reading, children. Textual reading.
See, children. After many months of trading in different countries, these Arab merchants have wonderful things. I must buy all these beautiful lamps, such beautiful clothes, new clothes for the festival, such lovely carpets and pots and pans, great for my daughter's wedding. Everywhere we go, people love our goods. We will have lots of money when we return home. And then one day in the middle of the ocean, come back fast. This is not an island. It is a large ship, large whale. It has been sleeping for a long time and trees have grown on it. It is waking up now. Come back to the ship fast. It's lucky we found this island. Look at Sindbad, fast asleep. Captain, Sindbad is sleeping on the whale. Wait for him. We will drown. If we wait, we will drown. But we can't wait. If we wait, we will die. And the ship sailed away. After that, what happens? See, luckily, here the Sindbad. Who is he? Sindbad. Luckily, I found this empty barrel when I fell into the sea. I have been floating for 5 days. I am so hungry. Is that an island? Yes, I am safe. So children, here what we have learned, how the Sindbad lost his money, wasted his money, and again decided to do the business, to sell the things, how he went in a ship, and what difficulties he was facing. Tomorrow, in our next session, we will see how Sindbad reached to an island and how he earned money. Okay, read these two pages, underline the hard words. Have a nice day.